We're in the state of year-round summer. It's the Miami Grand Prix, and we're here in Florida at the Miami International Autodrome. The streets of Miami Gardens will come alive with the roar of racing, and the excitement is only just beginning. Spectacle is the name of the game here in Miami, with a stadium at the heart of this track. With long straights and S-bends, not unlike Suzuka's Sector 1, proper ERS management is sure to give drivers an edge towards victory. At this early stage in the season, there are still plenty of opportunities for things to change. In this sport, there simply are no guarantees. Let's get this underway. We return to our highly anticipated race weekend, just in time for the start of qualifying. We've already seen a lot of excitement building since Formula One arrived in town, and today's qualifying is sure to be no exception. Success may stem from a well-prepared strategy, or a driver capable of incredible audacity. Put it this way, there simply is no surefire recipe for victory. Let the competition commence. The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
This weekend, Red Bull displayed real promise during qualifying. But will they fulfill that potential by the time they reach the checkered flag? We saw a solid qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they're sure to have their chance to push even further during the race. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
The Autodrome is ready for some serious action today, here at the Miami Grand Prix. I hope I'm not tempting fate here, but there are quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. Taking a look at Max Verstappen. They're in pole position, and they've got to be happy about that. And behind them, it's Perez. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? And we're just moments away now. One of the newest races in F1, and hopefully one of the most exciting too. It's the Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Position gained for Mercedes.
DRS enabled.
Purple lap. I'll let you know if the situation changes.
Okay. That is too close.
Yeah, copy. Takes available.
Copy.
Last lap was a purple lap.
It's a purple lap.
Ferrari, advance the race position. Who's running wide there? Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Red Bull moved up.
safety car deployment. It looks like quite a big accident, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. We can take a look now. Now just focus on the Haas. And that's an off.
Safety car in this lap.
Copy.
DRS enabled.
Look like a clean lap there as well, mate.
race position. Alfa Romeo just moved up a place.
Charge off when you're ready.
Copy.
You've got the margin to push.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Hands are lifting close for now.
Covered.
We do not require any fuel left off. Just look after this tyre set though, look after it.
AlphaTauri gained a place.
Yeah, roger that.
So were you happy with this course, like the last few laps?
And box, Checo box.
Yeah, copy. Box.
So think about the liftoff.
Red Bull gained a place.
Lift it close for now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Copy, Checo. Hit limiter.
Someone's run wide.
Okay, hold on.
Red Bull moved up.
simply lovely. Come on, mate. Let's push.
Okay.
Good stint so far, Max. Keep at it. Okay, that was a purple lap. I'll let you know if the situation changes.
Got the fastest car on track. Good to push.
Copy.
Last lap was a purple lap.
Okay.
Really good overtaking there.
Gained a place.
Passed, you're through.
Red Bull moved up.
Some great news in there, Checo. Really nice stuff.
It's too hot.
Copy that, Checo.
Thank you.
coast for now. Hands on lift and coast for now.
Copy.
We do not require any fuel liftoff.
Yeah, yeah.
Fantastic work.
Red Bull moved up.
Checo, good job.
Thank you. Red Bull gained the place.
Let's back off.
Copy.
Okay, final lap.
Use your battery.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
Good job.
We'll take that. Fail 84, please, mate. Fail 84.
That's the checkered flag.
Well done to everyone.
Well, Max Verstappen did all right for himself here. This podium is a brilliant reward for everyone's hard work over the weekend. And no doubt, Verstappen fans will be celebrating the Dutchman's achievements. You've got to say it was a solid drive from all three of them up there. A fantastic showcase for Formula One. Red Bull have come very close to a good performance here. So I expect they'll be doing some tweaking after this.
Yes, I imagine they'll roll up their sleeves now and make sure their next performance goes even better.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.
Formula One has cranked them.